You have to ask the right question to the ingredient. Macarone, you're one day old. What can I do for you? And he's gonna say, I want to go in the pie. I'm gonna have the second chance for my second life. This is the second life. This is Massimo Bottura, and this is Why Waste with Fine Dining Lovers. Did you know that 1 billion tons of food is wasted every year? Where we waste the most is in our home. In this series, my team, one from Modena, one from North America, one from Mexico, one from Japan, they're gonna teach you how to store the food properly, not to waste, and create amazing food for your team, yourself, your family. What we can do with the fat that we have here, with the vegetable that we cook, we boil them 2 days ago, with potato skins or some sad basil.
Look at this.
No, but the smell is just amazing. May I try? Can you feel the sound? What I can do for you, what you can do for me, that's the point. Where people see leftover, we see potential. Imagine a potato peels, some breadcrumbs, some Parmigiano rinds, and transform into amazing meals. The beauty of creativity is what really is the potential to transform a Parmigiano-Reggiano crust into something emotional.
Listen to this.
This is not gonna happen if we are not all involved in this, all together in this amazing project. Why waste? Through knowledge, consciousness, sense of responsibility, using a little bit of creativity, we can make and we can change the world, because we are the revolution. I've been watching you.